Hey guys, welcome back. Sonic Flash Gaming here. We're playing this game yet again. So we're gonna be going to Terrace Dome. By the way, the reason we're playing this game is because it was requested by a friend of mine, Luliet. If you're watching this, thank you. But I now thank you at the same time. I don't like this game. Anyway, welcome. This dome acts as your as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Sweet. Once this luma transforms into a star, pole star, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply, okay, I get it. Let me use you. The numbers represent their distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will get to the track. Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power star energy patterns in this nearest galaxy. But we must warn you that the evil energy readings are off the charts. Please be careful. You think I'm careful? Nope! Let's do this. Dino Bar. Good egg pick up star bits scattered across that. Okay, touch them. Well, it's 50 to go. Oh, 50? I thought it was 100. That's a goal. Yep. Done, 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 done. My friend is up ahead. Hurry. Bless a goal. I hate your mom. Same time I respect you. Oh God! Don't touch me! No, 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 no! I wasn't ready. Totally spinning. Ooh, that was close. Almost dead. I'm terrible at my speed is more my pursuit. Let's go. Oh, shoot. And you guys will excuse me, I will be right back again. So you're gonna take care of you. Hey guys, sorry about that, I'm back now. Had to take care of some stuff. So, anyway, hope you're enjoying this game. Well, at least I am there. Because I am there. It's my weekend, so I'll do what I can. Watch out. That pretty slim one's late until the moon comes back. Stay here. Question mark? Do I even need to know? No, I do not. So, right now this thing is kind of like a toddler. But you can't change him. Because he tripped and fell on his face. And now he wants an ice cream, but I'm not gonna get him. Well, that's one of the three, so yeah. Never leaving ever again. Done. You got stuck! Yes! So, as you can tell, I'm like tired. I had to go do some. It was Miss. Anyway. So yeah, we got our first, well, second star, and technically the first pals. Thank you, let's see this bad puppy. Those star bits are, those things are star bits. Tulumas, they're tastiest, most delectable treats of magic. Aim your screen and point the pick up. Once you aim, shoot them. Why don't you try it out? Aim at me and feed me some. Why do I want to feed you a fat bug? Tasty, this color is the marshmallow is my favorite. Oh, you piece of crap. You can also shoot them at enemies or feed them to a hungry one. Either way, I'm sure star bits would be big help. On your adventure! Interesting. I do not know. Alrighty. Let's fly again! A snack of coffee. Oh boy, don't turn it down. Oh my lord, this is gonna be a pain. Oh yep, it's a hungry luma. We got a quick start. Collect the last one. Thank you. probably gonna talk about it. Anyway, let's keep going. Taking damage today! Man, oh, he's greedy. He's so anyway, I'm not really much of a Mario fan, but Mario does have some pretty good games. Mario Kart, I'm gonna have to say, declares war over all friendships. So does Smash Bros. You're the best friend can become your biggest rival. And your worst nightmare. Especially if they get that Luigi with that destiny. Especially the ones. But aside, who do you show your butt? Just because you've been winning the past 3 weeks in a row. Almost any question. Yeah. My abilities. Just no personal questions. Anyway, so Mario's been a decent game. I do like Mario franchise as a rival, because I am indeed a Sonic, but I do not agree with all Sonic. I do have my favorites, I just like them. Okay, if you feed me a bunch of star bits, I'll burst with snacky happiness adventures. I'm famished, I need 100 star bits to come in the... Shit, I'm stuffed. Here we go! Transform! Oh my god, I'm gonna have so much fun with this. A new planet was born. It was at this moment a new planet was born. None was it. body. Ah, oh, you piece of crap. Butter, beans, and biscuits. I don't know why, I've just been saying that after. Butter, beans, and biscuits. Now that's a word I say if I scoop one. Or die. If I die repeatedly, someone's an actor. You got to be kidding me. Mario, how much? Blast away! See now, when I first played this, I do remember having a lot of times thinking I was gonna die. Man, is this camera? See? Now, I know they fixed it up a little bit in Mario Galaxy 2, but man. Booyah, shot. Da 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 da. Yes, you got a star. Now, this is the part where I will go and do nothing. Because we still have one more mission to do. Oh, gotta fix that hair. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going to that planet yet. Excuse me. Well done, brave explorer. You discovered a new galaxy. Collecting power stars will expand our range of vision, perhaps eventually include the enemy base. Bruh. We'll find out what that new galaxy is. But now, let's finish you. Finish her. King Kong. Oh, this guy. He's easy to kill. Well, I mean, I'm hard just to kill. Poor Toad. Ooh, you saved me, thanks Mario. In return, let me tell you a secret about this place. Apparently those spiky things hate coconuts. Coconuts. Yep, they hate coconuts. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Spiky things are coconuts. Legitimate. Bless your God. There we go. First of all. Dun dun dun. You transform into Rainbow Mario. This is why I don't follow the laws of the game. Bullet bill. Where's it going? Yeah, those mean-looking aliens. But here's a great idea. You can try bouncing something back at them. Sounds legit. Rapid's fire. If you're as crazy as I am, don't do it. That's all I can say. Don't do it. Oh, falling is dead. Hold on, I wonder if this... Yep, it does. Get good. Oh, sweet. Got good. And that, my friends, is how you get good. Let's see where it is. Be careful, there's a big, big danger up ahead. Things get really bad, shoot the star base. Lights on. Clan will pop up there. Right. Or it's gonna be love. Oh god, it's love. Yep, it is. It's a swing. It's swing worm. Swing worm. I thought it was gonna have me jump in the lava just to get it. Speaking of lava, isn't it lava? Jumping lava makes one hit death. Dun 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 dun.
Woohoo!
Done good, kid. You done good. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope to see you in the next one. Sonic Flash, signing off, guys. Gotta dash. Peace out, my hedgies.